name is Casey Elliott, and I do photography. I've always loved photography ever since I was a little kid. My mom did photography, and she was always taking pictures, and I just really thought it was really fun and interesting, and I got a really little digital camera when I was like 17 or 18, and I couldn't stop taking pictures, and then I figured out you can edit them online, and I was just fell in love with it, and I was saving to get like a better camera, but it was really hard, and someone I knew gave me her old camera, and then it was kind of just all uphill from there. And that's what I've been doing. That's how I got into it. I have a lot of inspirations with my work. Definitely nature, flowers, colors, sunsets, people, music for sure is a huge influence in my photography. Doesn't like a specific person I'm interested in as far as music goes, helps. I also love taking pictures at concerts and things like that. I just feel very inspired by life in general. Some interesting things about my photography is I like to do a lot of like multiplicity or layering with my photos. I like to take 2, 3, 4, 5, however many pictures I want to take, and I like to combine them in Photoshop to make like a art piece with my photography. My experience with RAW has been really good, really positive. I've gotten a lot of really good feedback. People who have been really interested in working with me, which is great. Everyone that works for RAW has been really nice and inspiring and inviting and comforting and really helpful. I've just had a great time, and hopefully I can continue on and, you know, go off to the RAW Awards. If you want to see any more of my pictures online, I have a Facebook page. I call myself Alternative Moments Photography, and if you want to find it, you can type in facebook.com/ampography, ampography. My name is Casey Elliott, and I am a RAW artist.